Top foreign dignitaries have arrived in the national capital to attend the swearing-in ceremony of Prime Minister-designate Narendra Modi. Maldives President Mohamed Muizzu, Mauritius Prime Minister Pravind Kumar Jugnauth, and his Bhutanese counterpart Tshering Tobgay arrived on Sunday. The other leaders attending the ceremony are Bangladesh President Sheikh Hasina and Vice President of Seychelles Ahmed Afif, who arrived on Saturday.